Hi everyone, it's Crafty Mom with three sets of twins. I hope you're having a great day. I have some crafts for you. I'm doing the Let It Snow snowman little ornament. I'm going to trace it on some material that I got at Walmart's in this little package. I think it was a dollar something or maybe $2. It's already wrapped up. You just pick it up and put it in your cart. So I've taken a pencil, outlined it, now I'm going to cut it. And now I'm going to glue it onto the Dollar Tree ornament that said, "Let it snow." I'm just using a glue stick because I think it actually works out better because there's no bubbles with Mod Podge or with your glue gun. With the glue gun, you'll have some ridges if you don't do it really light. I love the glue stick. It works every single time. I just smooth it out with my hands so then I can feel any bubbles. I have a little ornament that I got from Dollar General. It says peace, and I'm going to glue that on. I'm using my glue gun for this one. And then right where you put the little ornament hanger, I've just put in some little white beads, those little floral things from Dollar Tree. I have that cute little ribbon that I got at Hobby Lobby. I'm going to put that on. It's got the little Christmas trees and it's in black and white. I love this ribbon. Of course, they call it a gift trim. I think it was $3. I think it's regular $5.99. I got some different rolls. They have a red and white one too. Kid that's actually trying to hide and crawl on the floor so she doesn't get in my video. I'm just gluing this down with the glue gun. I'm gonna put the little metal piece back on. So I'm just gonna glue that back on also. And how nice it you guys would subscribe so I can get my channel going. I'm excited to be doing this. I've only done it maybe for a month. So I love doing it. I've done crafts my whole life, but I love design and I love decorating. So I'm excited to just share some of my ideas with you. Then I got the Dollar Tree ribbon, which is like the black check. I'm going to try to make a bow because I'm not a bow maker, but I just do it the simple way. Just make about two or three loops on each side, and then I'll take and cut a piece and tie it in the middle. Tie it real tight, and then I'm going to twist it out. So you'll pull your little bows out. It's quick and easy. I'm going to trim the little ends to make them all pretty. So today in Virginia, it's 70 degrees, which is a Sunday, and Wednesday it's supposed to be 30 degrees and it might snow. So we're pretty excited about the snow. I know most people aren't, but we don't get a lot of snow, so the kids want to go out and play, and I don't blame them. I want to go out and play too. Make some snowmen or some snow bunnies, but how fun that would be. And hot cocoa when you come in. I'll make some homemade soup. Maybe sugar cookies. Yum. It's making me hungry. Look how pretty that turned out. I love it. Simple but pretty. Wow. This next one is going to be one of those, what do I want to say? It's like a Jinglebell box, like a shadow box. I took like four frames. I took the glass out of three of them and I glued them all together. I painted them black. This is my last frame, which is number four. I'm going to take the back off and put it back on the back. I'm going to clean the glass, which I probably already did. I'm going to put the glass back in. Okay. This was fun. I'm going to make some more of these. I'm going to do some with maybe some confetti or different types of things. Hit that subscribe button. It's up at the right. We'd love to have you join our family. Now, I did get all excited about this one, and I made it. I put the jingle bells in, but I forgot to cover that last back piece, so I had to go back in, which you'll see later in a picture, that I covered the back of that board with some paper from Hobby Lobby. So I'm gluing this top one on, flipping it over, pressing on it real tight to make sure it gets a good seal. I have my little stickers from Dollar General. I'm going to cut them apart. It says Merry Christmas. This turned out so great, especially after I changed it. And then it says Jingle Bells. Pouring all the Jingle Bells in there, all the pretty colors. I love it, love it, love it. Gluing it a little bit on the sides because later on, you'll see I had to take it apart. Because I was so excited to get it done to see how it looked, I forgot to cover that piece. So don't do what I did. Make sure you cover that piece before you glue it down. See, I'm excited. It's like, oh my gosh, it's like a little toy. Isn't that pretty? I want to thank you for watching. If you would please like and subscribe, I would be totally grateful. I hope you're having a blessed day. Just remember to be kind. Love all of you. Bye.